It's now the morning and the storm doesn't look like it's lightening up. Like, it's still windy. It's, okay, let's go see. Oh! Yeah, it's still windy. It's actually, like, not that cold out. Okay, time to hit the road. Check this out. So I'm in Regina right now. I just got a coffee at Tim Hortons. And now it's either hang out in Regina or go to Calgary. Calgary's almost eight hours away from Regina. And should I bite the bullet and go, or should I just hang out? And I think I'm gonna bite the bullet and go, cause it's early still, it's only 10 o'clock, so that's the plan. It is so windy. I wanna get out of Saskatchewan, cause the weather here is just not nice. I got maybe 6 hours of driving left. The roads are fine, but it's so windy. It's like I'm dancing on the highway trying to drive. Really want to beat the dark. I don't want to do any more night driving. All right, let's get to Calgary. I've never seen anything like that, so that's pretty cool. I'm about 20 minutes from Gull Lake, but I'm gonna fly the drone because I'm nearing the end of Saskatchewan. It's still pretty windy, so hopefully the drone doesn't have a hard time.
Every day I spend my time drinking wine, feeling fine, waiting here to find the sign that I should take it slow.
We're officially in Alberta. It's like the weather's just playing with me. I'll let you have nice weather while you drive for maybe 2 hours, but after that, nah, I'm gonna put you through hell. Made it to Alberta. I really hope the weather lightens up because driving in this sucks. I haven't eaten today, so it's time to get some McDonald's. Thank you. The trick to traveling like this is to never let your gas get under half tank. Whenever you see it hitting half tank, go get gas. Then you don't have to worry about it ever. That gas station sold beers. They don't sell six packs, they only sell eight packs. Eight's better than six. All right, to Calgary. We're about an hour and a half away from Calgary. Oh my God, is the weather so nice. It's +2 right now. Feels like spring. The sunset. I drove 9 hours today, and this thing had not a single problem. Knock on wood. Knock on wood. All right, I'm officially in Calgary. I keep saying Calgary. Calgary. And I just parked at a truck stop. I'm gonna make some food, and I'm gonna pass out. I did like 9 hours of driving today. I'm going to bed. I'm so tired. I drove for way too long today. Peace.